Okay, this is how I start my smoke stick. Instead of a torch, I use a heat gun. That way you don't have to let it burn for 5 or 10 minutes. What I do, I just start it. You'll see it start lighting here in a minute. I just set it right on top. See it start smoking?
Yeah, I see it. I see smoke.
Fire kick off here. Is ready to basically go. Go ahead and blow it out. And you will have your smoke. And then I just lay it up in my grill. And we have smoke.